at half time in FC Mobile 24. For that, you need to go your setting, press on setting, and then you can see the gameplay. You have to press on gameplay and scroll down, and you can see the change attack direction at half time. So it's currently disabled. I am enabling it, and now let's check again. Have to wait to see the actual. So now wait until half time.
I'm not playing. Not
half time is over. Let's see.